Boo.
Hi.
Boo, hello from Mario World yet again.
Oh.
This world's real boring
What
though.
happened here?
I don't know. We haven't built it yet. It's the beta version. Poe,
Yeah.
something seems wrong with you. Oh, you
I'm
feeling okay
fine.
there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I might start coughing though.
Okay. So today we'll be playing some more Tengai Makyo 4, Apocalypse 4. As you might know, we are currently in Florida. But I think we're about to leave Florida now that I think about it. We defeated TV Man.
My favorite shirt. It's got fish on it.
Is this available on Fangamer?
No.
Yeah,
You can't even buy it
Poe, you're
online.
ahead of the game.
I am. That was terrible.
Yep. All right, so let's just get started here. Get right to the game. I don't think there's much to say. I did finish the first draft of our bad translation book a couple hours ago. It's glad to have that. That's like one of the hardest parts of the book writing process.
I am a special guest appearance by Holly, the shipboard computer. What are you guys doing? What's a sandwich? She's stupid, right? She's the stupid one.
Right, so we are 42 hours in. Holy crap. We're in Atlanta, Florida. And we
Atlantis.
just defeated TV Man.
Right, and
And also, we're thinking as we leave town, an event will happen.
hopefully, because we don't know what to do.
So, greetings, all humans. I hope you're not TV people. So, I think everyone is just thankful now. I think we look at it.
I guess Scrooge. I wish I could do any kind of duck voice. Donald, not Daffy.
I used to be able to do a Donald
Oh,
Duck.
something's happening.
Mr. Rising, wait. I have something to give you.
Is it Magu's heart?
This is a key from Magu's room. It's a key of memories from 6 years ago.
Ooh.
So now it's a memento, so but please take it.
Are we going to back in time, Louisiana, 6 years ago?
Probably.
And we get to play with Red Bear?
All right, so we got this key of memories, memory key. So apparently, Commander Magoo came from New Orleans. He's from New Orleans. And apparently, one of the 12 apostles, Drakloa, I think, rules that area, so please be careful.
Are we going to the Alamo?
I think we're going to Louisiana.
Okay. Oh, that's right. Didn't we find a locked door somewhere when we visited Louisiana?
Possibly, yeah. There was a house that was still like lived in. The key to a teenage boy's room.
I can tell you right now that's somewhere we don't want to go. But isn't Magu like, is he really a teenager?
At the time, maybe.
In mind and spirit, he is an old fogey, but he's dead.
Remember Alamo.
Remember? Oh!
These guys are pointless to fight.
These are the baby monsters that should be running away from us.
Remember when we couldn't even hit ghosts?
Yeah. I don't know. I don't remember how we got to hit ghosts.
Our friend in Alaska taught us. Except
Yeah.
now everyone can hit ghosts. Zero experience.
Right, quick.
Yes, I think it's. Oh. Where are you, brother? Over here, Yumemi. I think we've seen this before. Come. We've been chosen. We're gonna be reborn.
Oh, shoot.
All right, so.
Guess.
Oh. So I'm Sanae Tomo. So Yumemi has to make an agreement, a pact with them.
Holy cow.
Pact with the bad guys.
I thought they were about to morph into a boss we had to fight next.
This is turning into an actual anime. It's no use. Anyone with our brand cannot escape us. So the time will soon come. So I leave the rest up to you, Dracloa. Alright, so I guess we're going to some ladies named Dracloa.
Cloaca. I learned that from Crocodile Hunter. I don't want to tell you what it is.
Okay. Hey, we're back.
So we got all of the chests from around here.
So we did this before, and we had memories of, of the past.
We had some memories.
Okay, so there was like...
Let's approach every house, because who knows what's going to happen.
I think that one was the only one.
Okay.
I get the feeling. Oh, man.
Okay, so we had to come to New Orleans and, like, unlock a door, right?
Yeah, that's what we're doing here.
Okay.
I don't know why. Like, we have a key, okay. If someone gave me, like, a memento of someone, I wouldn't think to go bust into their house. I don't think that's the right way to go.
What? I already forgot what I said. Are you sure? I think that's the way out. There's a south way we can go.
Oh, yeah. Which way is it? This way?
I think so.
We can also go this way.
All right, let's check this out.
Does this go to the spooky house?
Oh. Well, it just sounded... like that word. Yeah, what is here? Nothing?
I don't know. I think if I walk off, we're gonna leave town.
Let's try it. Who knows? This game's weird.
Yeah, you can walk on the black.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
We can't walk over some crumbles?
Yeah.
What about right there?
That's crumbelievable.
Mado?
Mm-hmm.
No. Because I did not like that when I first heard it, and I don't want it on our stream.
Do they even make that anymore?
No.
Good.
Because that's a really dumb song from the 90s or 80s or something. Booyanyan has just been like posting faces and floating heads today. Is that?
That's the way kids talk these days. They just,
is it this house?
Yeah, they just post heads at each other. All right, let's save in here.
That's right. And then we were like, oh, this seems important.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
For once, we knew where to go just early. Alright, door. We're gonna find all of his Playboys.
Our kitties are sleeping. They were real tired today because they got their shots. And they don't even want to have dinner. That's how sleepy they are.
Yeah. I'm gonna eat it. I'm gonna eat their dinner.
But Wander napped on me. Twice, and that was really nice.
I'm guessing this is the right way to go. Hello, Mr. Aquas.
What? My chat's behind.
Aquas, you need to run a Virtual Boy game at SGDQ. Are there any Virtual Boy shmups?
I wouldn't imagine so. I don't see Aquas.
You have to run Red Alarm. Well, he's hosting us, yeah.
Ah.
You have to run Red Alarm, and then you have to give out glasses to everyone in the audience.
So we didn't come to the right place?
I don't know. Okay, let me look at our item, because maybe it's not a door, but maybe a key to something else.
Maybe it's a lock.
It's a key that opens the memories with Magoo.
Okay, I need to go somewhere right where it reminds me of Magoo.
Oh my god. You see that?
The door?
It opened by itself.
Mm-hmm. It did that when you entered.
That's spooky. Louisiana, you're too spooky.
Oh, Tiny Jing.
So do we have to go back to...
Tiny Jing saw an open book in one room. Do you think we could read it?
Okay, I'll take
the hide and seek park. Maybe try that.
Yeah, that's what I was going to try next.
Try that. We're close. Oh.
Knowing this game, I have to just look at one little pixel somewhere.
Maybe the Waterworld wireframe game would be good.
I've never seen... I've only seen parts of the movie.
I've never seen it. I didn't... I have not heard of it until I came on the internet. I got on the internet and people were talking about how bad it was, and I'm just like...
I think what happened was the budget was like... It was like the biggest budget movie ever, and then it just like took forever, and it didn't make money back or something.
I guess it was in the first room.
So it was considered, you know... the worst movie in the world. It might not be.
Probably not anymore. Just like how Michael Jackson's Scream video was like $1 million at the time. And, you know, that was obviously successful, but $1 million? Have you seen that video?
Probably.
I don't know if that should cost $1 million. I mean, it was released in like 94, 95, and they had really cool morphing visual effects and computer stuff. But I don't think it should have been $1 million.
Okay, we are going to go, which way is it again? I can never remember the layout of this place.
Yeah, this game has a lot of background elements where you think, yeah, this is probably somewhere I need to check and know. I think it might be this way, yeah.
Alright. Magoo, where are you? Maybe, I probably have to go... No, that's where Sam's stuff happened in...
Sam happened here?
Sam happened
in the mansion, yeah.
Yeah.
What about this pipe?
I already checked it. But let me check this one crack and this one piece of grass.
Yeah, I figured Big Bear's cave, but I was shocked at that price. It's a good video. You want to watch it?
Big Bear's cave?
The chat monster.
Oh, okay.
Because Red Bear. Oh.
I was like, I don't remember Red Bear having a cave.
Wasn't Magoo the one hiding under the grass? Scream is still the most expensive video ever made.
I just realized I'm so behind the times. I don't even know if they make music videos anymore.
I haven't used the term chat monster in a while. Check this graveyard.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
There's a... Oh, God.
Check this house.
There's some dead animal there.
Oh, gross.
I'm just checking everything now.
Altsbert is checking to see if we'll find it naturally, even. There we go. An endearing term for chat that came from the fighting game community, so I don't mean
okay.
It. I don't mean it. Mean.
You guys are chat freaks. I don't know, Magoo. Should we just go to his Alamo home?
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. If you look around enough, I think you'll find it. It's a place you can go in somewhere around here.
I guess it's that one weird temple.
Yeah, okay.
Hello, Lavos.
Wait, Scream was $7 million? Alright.
Should have named our cat Lavos.
Oh, Lavos is here. I thought you were talking about me again.
Oh, here we go.
Hey.
This locked chest.
That's right.
We're gonna go in his memory.
Oh my god. Is Mungo here?
I'm guessing.
Did they have selfies back then?
And then... I didn't know that they had, like, Polaroids or whatever.
That looks like maybe Sam, because that looks like you, Mimi?
Yeah.
Oh, Magoo here is with the glasses.
This kid reminds me of someone from Lunar 1, I think. Like one of your first friends. Yeah, there's Magoo.
Look how much older I am than you, Mimi. Oh, Lord. Oh, who's taking these photos?
Party is starting.
Oh. See?
There we go. His name is spelled out in English. That is so helpful as a translator.
Oh, my God. Who drew that? I want to meet them.
Clearly not me, because it's better art than I could do. There's something beneath the treasure chest. Or at the bottom. We found a letter from Magoo. Alright, we read it. So, Rising, how are you doing? Me, Yumemi, and Dave are just doing great. We're doing just great. So, after the monsters attacked, some monsters attacked, but a guy named Seiya saved us. Seiya was like the guy who taught us how to hit ghosts.
Look how much kanji this 5-year-old knows.
It's not that bad. Well, I guess this one
look
is.
Look at this one.
This one is. This is pretty basic stuff.
Looks like a blob.
So I looked for you and Sam, but I just couldn't find you. But I'm sure you'll come back, right? After all, you did a pinky swear with Yumemi. I saw.
Oh, right.
So Raijin, I'm going to go to Texas today. And a guy named General Custer says that he'll be my father. And Yumemi is going to an orphanage in Memphis, so we're all getting split up now. But let's all get together sometime and play again. Let's make a promise. And here's a present from everyone. I'll leave it in this chest. It's important, so I locked it. And if I meet you, I'll give it to you. From Magoo.
Is it the photos?
Probably. So I'm gonna assume something's gonna happen now. I'm gonna assume that something's gonna assume. Dracloa. Klonoa.
Klonoa! There, that's better.
I like Klonoa. As we leave town.
The birds are gone from that dog.
Fast food.
Ew!
Here. So General Custer is dead. Magoo is dead. Pretty much, there's so much dying in this game. It's pretty crazy.
Sam and Yumemi are lost somewhere.
And they're branded dead. By the evil samurai, dark lord, creature monsters.
Well, now what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go back to the Alamo with the photos?
I'm gonna guess so. Or go to Memphis.
Oh, right. Because Yumemi went there?
I guess so.
Now we might need to go to that abandoned house in the south.
Oh my god.
You know how this game is. Quick! Tombstone is definitely dead. True. Should we go to the real tombstone and blow it up? We're just recreating.
The FBI is listening to our stream.
Mulder and Scully don't care that we're going.
Haven't you seen those episodes where they like talk about gamers and then they use this weird lingo that no one ever uses in real life?
True. They do not trust gamers. We always are the aliens who kill people or something.
Also, spell gamers with a Z. That's the only way to spell it. Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's raining sideways. It's raining, Rising. Let's go get out of the rain. Good thing this house is here. How would we know to even come here? That's so crazy. Uh-oh, there was a shadow of a lady. Or no, it was probably you, Amy.
Oops.
There was a shadow. Oh, she just got her vaccines.
Aww. She's sleepy.
Yumi, where were you? I was worried. She's calling out to her brother.
So her older brother?
Mm-hmm. She's calling out to the Nissan Motor Company.
Ah.
What's wrong, Yumi? Somehow she knew the name of our weird Bomberman guy. Let's get her to the bed.
We're gonna have to cut something out of her shoulder or something.
Mm-hmm. Still calling out to her brother. So how does she look? She's still having bad dreams. You should get some rest too. It's bad to not get some sleep. It's bad for your health. What can I do to help you, Mimi?
Go to sleep.
So put your hearts together, your minds together. Who's that? Put your hearts together. So how can I save her?
Are they gonna become one person?
Are you amazing? Let's go into her magic hand. Oh.
Okay.
There's a beam down there. Where am I? This is Yumemi's, like, mental world. She must have had a really intense shock. Gone through something shocking. So the,
Ah, Seiya!
Oh! Seiya. Is that you?
Yep.
It's been a long time, Rising. Seiya, what are you doing here? You'll understand soon. So why not be happy that you have gained a like reassuring friend in this world. All right. Says, as always, you're terrible at conveying your feelings. All right, let's go. So apparently, yeah. So apparently, so it's most likely someone is has taken control of Yumemi's mind, and so defeating that person is the only way to save her. So apparently, like, the rules and orders or whatever of her mind aren't in place anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe because she's not in control of her mind.
So what she knew of life...
Oh! We learned a combo technique called Stargate.
Yes!
Okay, game's over. We have Stargate.
My favorite game!
Oh, no.
Hey, let's use the Stargate to figure out how to navigate this dungeon. Say a help.
Oh. Oh my god. This is something I would have programmed.
Oh, this is awesome.
This is my tricks.
Oh, this is my favorite. Hold on, I want to tweet about this and so people can get the heck in here.
Oh my god.
You can get to the chest. I'm going too slow. How?
I don't know how to get to the chest. I'm confused about where I can actually walk.
Alright.
I need your help, Paul.
Okay. Oh.
Okay, so you can so that looks like it's a dead end.
Alright, cool.
I'm gonna save it in a new spot because that's sort of a good place to save. Okay. Come on.
Okay, down here.
Holy crap!
Are you in the black part?
I don't know. That's the confusing part.
Mm.
Oh, it's the abstract art.
Oh yeah.
Keep our hands off Yumemi's chest.
Ooh. This is some Dr. Seuss,
This is, creation number 12.
What is that movie I really like? Halloween is Grinch Night.
So we're in the red part.
Okay. What? I apologize, I don't know. I think I'm coughing because of allergies. Good. We'll be okay. Dolly's dartboard. It's a good board, or good name.
I want that bean.
There's a bunch of jelly beans in here.
Open it.
Yeah.
We got sunlight. I think it's probably a teepee item. Yep, 100 teepee. That will be helpful.
Did we hit Yumemi or the painting?
I think it's the painting.
Creation number 95.
Reminds me a little bit of the weird part of Tomato Adventure.
Every part was weird.
The weird part with the art. Oh. Like the reverse world.
Yes, that was really fun. This one's kind of Picasso-y.
Mm-hmm.
But that's probably doing a disservice to Picasso. Use the Stargate.
I'll do that next time. Oh no, not four.
Didn't Stargate start in, like, 97?
I thought it was before that.
Hmm.
Oh, you mean the show?
Mm-hmm. Or maybe it was inspired by the movie. Or not. Hello, Malik Tori. What in the world is this game? That's what we ask ourselves every stream. Well, this is Tengai Makyo Apocalypse 4, a game for the Sega Saturn that was never released in English. I don't think any Tengai game was released in English.
I get that feeling. Yumemi is my brother. His name's Sam. I love him.
Okay, so right now that little girl Yumemi, we are in her mind, I think.
And she's been branded by the evil Dark Lords.
Right. This sounds a lot like Mother 3. Some of the walking sounds do.
There's a couple parts that remind me of Chrono Trigger also.
Stargate SG-1 was 97? Okay. You're on your own as to what this is. This is only...
a tiny bit, yeah.
A tiny bit.
This game is one of the weirdest games I've ever played, and that's after Earthbound and Mother 3 and whatever else, Tomato Adventure.
Only the Neo Geo game was released in English for, Far East of Eden.
Oh, the fighting game?
You think that might be on Japanese Switch? Can we buy it?
I doubt it. So we've heard on Twitter that the Vroom in the Night Sky is going to get its translation fixed, but I can't find where that news originated from, like the official news. So if anyone knows, let me know.
Oh, it was a fighting game. That's... aww. That's Tengai Makyo... oh, wait. This game? Never mind. Okay. So she's thinking about us a lot and the torn pictures.
Scary guys following me.
Oh! I didn't get a good look. I think we just have to feel around and then... oh! Okay.
This part looks like it's gonna be a mazy maze.
Oh, it's so scary. This is probably my favorite dungeon in this game. It's better than the pop-up book.
Really?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Because of this and all the weird other stuff.
That feels kind of like Pee-wee's Playhouse.
Yeah. Geisha.
Whoa.
Yeah. This looks like a debug room.
Oh, I'll just Stargate. It might be a waste, though. Uh-oh, critical attack.
Yeah, save Stargate, because she's in pieces.
She got demolecularized.
Monto was a boss in the fighting game? Yes! Hey there, Mr. Scoopman. We're in a cool place.
Oh, we missed that. The last zap. I gotta see.
Oh.
What?
Is it down this way and up here? Like up around here somewhere? Oh, God.
It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I'm lost. How do we get this jelly bean?
Oh, we got our HP restored. That's nice.
Okay, we're going somewhere. Monto is in every Tengai Makyo game. He's like Mr. Saturn. Cool. Monto isn't playable? Lame, I'm not playing it.
All right, here we go. Your Stargate.
Is it? Oh.
That's all.
That's kind of cool. I wanted an Event Horizon and stuff, and the...
Event Horizon's a spooky movie.
Yeah, it is. What are Olive say as Tex?
Oh, yeah,
Oxford,
I mean, Olive,
is,
yeah.
Wondering.
We haven't seen him since January. here we go.
This rising.
All right. Oh, this is seal number one, you know, like, as a, like, when you seal something up.
Mm-hmm.
Seal 2, seal 3, so 6, and then Stargate. This raises one person's level.
Really?
This confuses one enemy. This, I don't know what this means, but something about It matches HP with someone with low HP or something. I'm not sure. I don't know. Like, instantly kills one enemy. Like, the darkness, power of darkness, does damage to all enemies. Maybe that blinds. This does the power of the stars to all enemies and the Stargate, which is 2x damage.
All right, so I think I saw we can go down here.
Sure. Like that.
No, actually down here, but oh well.
Oh, okay, so...
Is Yumemi secretly some kind of, like, artist? All this in her mind.
Remember, like, they were doing some experiments on her or something?
The six seal costs 99 TP?
Oh, man. I get the feeling Seiya's actually evil. Like, he's probably Sanetomo all along.
I don't want to believe that.
Because he just suddenly shows up inside her mind. After, you know, he's probably the one controlling her mind.
But didn't Seiya die? We're not quite sure if Seiya died.
So that's 99 TP. The power of the stars damages all enemies.
Okay, yeah, down here now. Say it looks like a traditional exorcist with seals and the cool hat.
Yeah, I don't trust Seiya anymore.
You're probably right. Seiya put you and me in the state, so that's why he can be in there. I still don't want to believe it though.
Whatever happened to the narrator who said Alaskar? We never heard from him again.
Yeah, he died. Oh. He froze to death. He's going to show up at the very end and be like, oh.
Crap. Stop being spooky. Where's the Zappy?
Oh, it's that way. Okay.
No, brother, don't open that book.
But...
Is she in my way? Oh my god.
Yes, she is.
Oh, wait, I can go around her.
He's gonna say something like New York.
New Orleans. Have you ever had, like, dreams with weird curvy worlds like this?
No. Not curvy worlds. I've had a dream where the physics was very wrong, though. Like, driving down a road, but then the road goes up, like, 90 degrees. And being very afraid to drive up that road. I've had dreams where the moon was really close and it had a face on it, and we know what inspired that, and that was terrifying. I've had a couple of dreams where I can, like, see galaxies in the sky, like, tons of them, and it's really cool. And then, of course,
welcome to my world of creation. My name is Dracula of the Labyrinth. Labyrinth Dracula. I feel like that's not the right way to say your name, but... Like, artistic creation? What are you talking about? So, with a certain type of, drug, people can release that sort of mental state. And so it's my job to beautifully recreate that mental state, that mind. Turn Yumemi back. It's you speak very violently. So all these creations are my doubles. I won't let you lay a single finger on them. I challenge you, Raizin.
So she would make the excellent Sailor Moon villain.
I know, that's what I kind of thought right away. Yeah.
I will beautifully do whatever the heck she said. And she looks like Sailor Uranus.
Oh, crap.
Ooh, nice!
Alright.
What is another, like, name for that planet that's not as embarrassing either way you pronounce it?
Uranium.
Sailor Uranium.
Alright, standard attack. That is Sailor Moon.
Crap, I missed it. I was looking at the chat.
You're always missing everything.
Okay.
Alright. I will do this double one.
You gonna do the Stargate?
I can, but I want to see how this does.
270. Nice.
Okay. Stargate with powered up and 2x its damage.
We're not having Seiya forever, so oh boy, I'm making myself really disappear. Nice. Not yellow.
Look.
Thank you. Every time it gets quiet, I look that way.
Uh-oh. That was weird.
Yeah.
Wonder if that was a mistake.
Or if... I wonder, because we're not in TV land anymore.
Alright.
Oof. Yeah, we should abuse Stargate because Seiya's not going to be around forever. Stargate uses both of their turns.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, it's worth it. Oh, here we go. I had this song stuck in my head this morning as we were going to the vet. Is it like, the vet is the boss?
Yeah. Oh boy, our cats did not like that. Oh! Cool.
Got my eye on you.
I'm glad we accidentally fought a bunch of enemies for an hour yesterday. Mm-hmm.
So that lowers our speed.
Okay.
Or our attack, I think. Or attack and speed.
Yeah.
It didn't seem to work, though. Okay.
On Seiya, too.
All right. Stargate.
Mm-hmm.
I like how it's so cheap.
So let's see how it goes. Like, our attack is both raised and lowered. Man, wow, that's pretty bad. We should get rid of those status elements.
Okay. Only negative ones, please. I guess that didn't work.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, we're not quite sure if Seiya is male or female, but I think we've gone with male.
I think so. Yeah, I don't know how to get rid of those down statuses.
You can't, like...
I tried things.
I wish this dungeon was longer, though.
I'm glad it was as short as it was. Well, after that tower of yesterday.
But I like this world.
That's the name of the place. This place had the potential to be super annoying with not knowing where to go.
I'm just going to start pronouncing it Uranus. How's that?
Say it backwards.
I gotta write it down.
Ah. It reapplied those bad things.
Sun-Aru?
Yep, that's good.
Huh. Sailor Sun-Aru.
Alright, we're in the red.
I wish they had more varied attacks, though. Like, that's her only regular attack. You guys remind Big Bear's Cave of Berserk? Yeah. Really liked that anime.
Berserk is good, yeah. Well, they've had a new season last year, and then they're doing a new season this year.
Really?
But it's, 3D, and the director is... has no idea what he's doing.
The director's not the same guy who, when we saw that interview, he just wouldn't show his face. It was just audio.
I can't remember.
Was he the creator?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Okay, oh, the Wings of Icarus.
Sweet.
Oh, it's paralyzing us.
Bad. Not sweet.
No, 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 no.
Okay.
This is acceptable, yeah. That is very nice. Otherwise, we would be stuck.
Alright, so we got official ages. According to the wiki, Rising is 16, Yuno is 17, Yumemi is 12.
Is this at the start of the game?
And Zengo is 35. I don't know.
Oh my god, Zengo.
Zengo's like the old guy in the boy band who doesn't want to admit he's the really old one. Hello, Sunrise Shortcake. Yeah, this is my favorite dungeon so far. We're fighting a Sailor Moon enemy.
Alright, this might do better than before.
Rising is still lower.
But... yeah.
I really want to watch some old Sailor Moon now.
Sailor Moon pizza.
What would be on Sailor Moon pizza?
Toast.
What?
She's always running. She's always running to school with toast.
With toast, yeah. Here we go.
All right, so we're finishing her off. I'm 16.
Well, she's fine. I'm fine.
Alright, we defeated this boss that we didn't know existed until like 2 seconds ago.
There we go. Meatballs.
Meatballs?
For Meatball Head.
Oh, wow. I didn't even think of that. Meatball pizza. That's interesting. Now I want pizza.
We beat Sun-Aru.
That was kind of too easy, though. This whole area. Did we unlock, like, the evil side of her?
Of Yumemi?
Yeah.
Like in Persona?
Oh, I don't know. Did we get her? No, she got away. But, well done now. Yumemi should probably turn back to normal. So I'm gonna go after her.
Okay.
Alright, so. Bye. Where are you gonna follow her?
Seiya! Stargate! Please? Oh. I went too. I was expecting that dungeon to be longer. Aww. Now my tweet is a lie.
Mm-hmm.
Should I delete it?
Well, I can reset. Rising? Rising, rising.
Hey. How you doing?
Oh, you're back to normal. Man, don't worry us like that. Just while I was asleep, I heard your voice. So I was able to come back and be normal again. Right. This is great, Raizin. Man, this sure is raining hard. So be careful, Rising. If you make a certain someone cry, it'll make it seem like the sky is crying too. So you should get some more rest, you and me. You're weak. So let's get some sleep too. You've been up all this time. Come to think of it, I'm getting sleepy too. Man, you're one to talk. You were snoring just 5 minutes ago. Oh, okay, I guess we're going to bed now.
Alright. Yeah, we have an extra party member, so...
Someone's gonna die or
go
leave.
Away, Ace!
Exactly.
I don't like the way he talks. He sounds like very full of himself. Hey, Rising, did you sleep enough?
What's in the crate?
Snake.
I knew it.
I almost said Snape.
Metal Gear Solid Snape. Where's everybody?
Hey. Are these just... boxes of pillows? You didn't go in there.
I know. I get the feeling it's trying to make me go in there.
Ah.
Ooh, who made the pancakes? It's boxes of tofu. Oh. Oh, you're up, Rising. So don't worry that the weather's great today. So what do you mean by that, Ace? Just what it means, literally. So, more importantly, Rising, I believe one of the 12 apostles, Dracula, was here in Louisiana, right? I already met her. What?
She ran away.
She was inside Yumemi's mind. Inside my mind. So she's apparently able to use drugs to get into people's minds, that's right. That's what that meant. So did you defeat Dracula? No, she got away. So how can we defeat her then? I don't know.
I'm really tempted to create just a bunch of really gorgeous villains who, like, use flowers to attack people.
Alright, it's just me. Bye, guys.
See ya.
Oh.
Who?
This is that fat kid from earlier.
Oh, my.
Says, who are you? You can't just bust into people's houses. This is my place of memories. Of when America was peaceful. My final memory of when America was peaceful. When I played with all of my friends.
You deleted the dream world save.
That's okay.
Yep.
Wait, are you rising? Yeah, that's right. Is that Yumemi? Huh? Who are you? Have you forgotten? It's me, Dave. But the Dave I know is more you know. You want to say fatter, right?
Motto Debu!
So it's okay. It's okay to say it. Because I actually succeeded with my diet, and it's pretty easy. And okay. It's good to see you guys again, Rising Yumemi. You guys look well. Is that really you, Dave? You've lost so much weight, I can't recognize you. But you look pale. I'm doing fine. A lot of difficult things happened since then, but... I've come to realize lately that there's a enjoyable world out there that's enough to make me forget all those bad things. Alright, so introduce me to these other guys.
You got it, Dave.
I'm Ace.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Yuno. And I am Zengo. So, make yourselves at home, I'll make some tea. I mean, we already slept here.
Dave, why you got so many beds in your house?
So you guys are fighting. It's amazing. So I could never do that, I'm a coward. Oh, right, about that weight loss medicine. Anyone want to try it?
No.
I don't want it. Well, in that case, and he's talking about how he's grown a belly lately. Alright, then I'll take some.
Oh, Zengo.
This is the bad medicine, isn't it? You did turn into a chicken. Says, oh, I'm feeling strange.
We gotta go rescue Zengo by going inside his body now.
Oh no.
Oh no. Good! This is Zengo's mind.
No. Where am I?
My tweet is still relevant. Oh. So this is a chapter sushi? We get to fight weird sushi enemies.
All right, I'll make saves for each zone.
You saved over...
No, we'll see, like, this one is, like, right before it.
Okay.
And then... Uh-oh. I only got 3 spots.
Just do the bottom one. Do we have to do this for everyone? Yeah, I don't know. Zengo's gonna be in the bathroom for the rest of the game. Aw.
So we're inside the Zengo Brain Dungeon.
Oh, I'm so excited. What kind of sushi is that? He's from Japan, apparently, though, by the way. That's why.
Oh my god.
This is so good.
that's like a... I don't even know what to call that.
Hot spring bun?
Yeah. That's good. Oh! Oh, crap.
We waited too
long.
It
exploded. Did I get health back from that?
I don't know.
That was weird. That was not even sushi.
Well, that was pretty great. Oh, my favorite. The Daruma. I love Zengo's mind. Okay, there we go. Ew. This is bad sushi. What's this sushi made of?
But it's trying to poison us.
Ew! Whatever it is. They just spit wasabi at you.
Oh, this is a pun on when the sushi maker guy gives you your food.
Oh.
But I don't know. It's like, here's your order, but I don't know. I don't know how you would even localize that here.
Yeah. Gas station sushi.
Well, I've been calling her Dracula, but I think it must be a French name. It seems like it.
Mm.
But I don't know French, so I can just say whatever. Her name is Chicken Nuggets.
These sushi are too strong. Holy cow.
They are.
We need Seiya or some help.
Can I eat them? Crap. Oh no.
Well, rip, Zango.
Alright, I'll start doing some teepees.
I wish there weren't any enemies that barfed on us in this game. That sounded like it was about to hurt.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do...
Delacroix? I can't.
Yeah,
I don't know French either.
That seems good, yeah.
Water shall surely take this sushi away. Right? It'll melt them. Yes, it will.
Go away.
Draculoa, as in the voodoo spirits?
Really?
I don't know. Tokobiaria is...
Tokobiora?
There we go. I have...
Yeah.
I can't pronounce any name.
Yeah, I'm not familiar with Louisianan voodoo.
Can you cure your poison?
Yeah, I was going to.
We are in Louisiana right now. We should ask Charlie. He knows a lot about Mardi Gras. Do we not have poison cure?
No, we do. I'm just looking to see what I got.
Okay, that makes sense. Buff his attack and then do the water attack so you don't have to use it twice. What was that?
Sonic boom?
Maybe, yeah.
Or someone broke into our house.
Oh my god. Ah!
It was the Twitch admins. They're like busting us down.
You don't get a partnership, so therefore...
Get off Twitch.
Sonic boom!
That would suck. It's like you'd be at home and suddenly just like the whole house shakes and you're like, oh, Guile's home. Everywhere Guile goes, he's just a big nuisance.
Nice tips.
Seems like it still took the same amount of turns though.
Yeah, but you don't waste TP.
Okay.
I want to see if there's a chest in this area, or we could go right up to that circle, maybe.
In Sweet 33, the game that we made many years ago, there's a place just like this.
Oh, there is, yeah.
Like when you finally find me, I'm hidden in the game. There's this whole area where you can't see where you're walking, really. And if you fight me, weird stuff happens. I like that it, like, died right away.
beat it without letting it explode. What is this acid trip? We are inside the mind of our Japanese party member. Hey, the music changed now. Oh, it's back. And hello, Obis. Obis? Probably Obis.
OBS.
OBS.
HP's back.
Is that Zengo up there? On top of the wave?
Yeah. I assume that they're gonna make me go around a long, crazy way.
I wanna see Zengo. Oh, that's right, he took a diet drug. So yeah, kind of an acid trip. I mean, our Zipongi's party member. We're fighting...
Stop poisoning me. I wish I had an anti-poison charm.
I think we could have bought one, but we didn't think we would need it.
I think we had one at one point. Are we gonna... are there any butts anywhere?
Oh, yeah. Let's look for some butts. Well, this looks... gross. This looks like, I don't know what's going on there.
It's the, what is it, the New Jersey Beach Diet or something?
What was that? South Beach Diet?
No, and Aqua Teen.
Uh-oh. I don't remember. The where you just eat parasites?
Yeah.
What was that? Maybe the boss of this section is one giant butt.
Oh, I got poisoned.
What?
But I was already poisoned.
How about rice to meet you? I think we're close.
There was a chest somewhere, you said?
No.
Okay.
I just wanted to look for one. Let's let this one blow up.
Oh, it is blowing up.
Oh, okay. Cool.
And we still get experience.
That's weird. The South Bronx Paradise Diet.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, they tricked me. Come on.
Oh, man.
It's very tricky.
I don't think it's this... Oh, maybe it is. I can see how this diet medicine is affected, what with food trying to kill you and barf on you.
Okay. They didn't poison me this time. So, Poe, do you like sushi?
I don't know.
That sounds like no.
I haven't eaten sushi with fish on it.
Oh, really? I thought you have.
No, never. I like inari sushi.
That's great.
Kappamaki. That's all I've eaten.
Have you gotten used to the seaweed flavor?
No, not yet.
Not yet?
No.
Inari is the greatest sushi. Mm-hmm. And I can tell if a place is good or not if they serve it. That's my thermometer.
Big old Buddha's back there. Yes.
Oh my God.
What the heck?
All right, let's just go this way now.
All right. No, I said that I would never have sushi with raw fish on it until I'm in Japan.
It's exploding.
Just the thought of raw meat of any kind, I can't handle it.
The heck?
Huh. I don't know if this is correct, but who knows?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go and then kind of where the enemies are.
Okay.
Oh, it's not blowing up. Yes, yeah, so if you go to Hot Springs, like a lot of vendors will sell these really fresh buns like this. They'll even give them out for free so you can sample them. Woohoo! And so one of my host families, they took me to one of these places and we just went up and down the streets getting all the free ones.
That's how you
have
dinner.
Bad. I know, I felt so bad. It's kind of like, I guess, people go to Costco and do that.
I'm sure sushi's great, but I don't have the guts for it.
I could probably do that.
That too, I don't even like cooked fish.
Gotta make use of these, the money that we spent on these drawings.
Oh yeah, super use.
I think they haven't really done any, like palette swapping, have they?
Mm-mm.
In this game?
For like, I think, I feel like they did that for like two enemies?
Okay.
A couple enemies, but not very many.
Oh, I hope we don't have to do this for everyone.
Now I'm not liking these dungeons.
After what happens to Zengo, I'm pretty sure everyone's gonna be like, no thank you.
He's just convulsing on the floor.
Yeah, I really hope that like when this is over, he does get skinnier for the rest of the game. So I don't trust Dave. He's drugging us like this.
Yeah. Did you see the circles under his eyes?
He's being controlled or zombied or something.
That's the poison bean.
Yeah.
Try to get close to the circle. I'll see what line leads to it. Oh, I missed it.
It's somewhere down here.
Okay.
So I think we're trying to take us all the way around some really annoying direction. Oh, it's doing it faster for us, I think.
It's noticing that we're having trouble. Or not. Oh, it's over there.
Yeah, but didn't I try to go this way before?
Yeah, but... Oh, up and around, yeah. Tomato, you're impatient.
Okay.
You have to wait for the thing to come and show us the way. Hello, Popful Frost. Business as usual, yes. We're fighting sushi now.
This is a weird game. So, this came out like 2 weeks before Final Fantasy VII.
Mm-hmm.
This game is much weirder.
Yeah, I wish this one had gotten popular.
Yeah, this is comparing to Sephiroth.
I don't know Sephiroth's story.
Aristine. And then we have Killer Sushi.
So many people die in this game. Well, maybe it's magic hint, but Zengo is on a diet drug trip.
Okay. Water the sushi.
This freaks me out because I know this part is a shrimp.
Yeah.
But it's the beak and
nose. It looks like
a
beak, yeah. I think if I went into my mind like this, there would just be like gyoza and potatoes everywhere. Oh.
Gyoza, potatoes, and curry.
Yeah.
Red curry.
Absolutely.
All right.
Here we go.
Get us out of this drug trip. No final boss or anything. Whew.
What happened, Zengo? Says I seem to be a little tired. I had some hallucinations. Uh-oh.
Dracula's after
him. Mm-hmm. She can control him though, huh? Someone's calling my name. Is this, auditory hallucination?
We're losing Zengo.
I don't hear anything. Father must be calling you. Let's go. Zengo. Right. Oh, it's Father's voice. Let us go. Dave. I remember they were calling someone Father way early in the game. What's going on? Alright, so our new party is Rising, you, Mimi, Yuno, and Ace.
Okay. I'm okay with it.
But Zengo...
I like Zengo a lot.
Zengo's butt.
I really want Ace out of here, but if, you know... You, Mimi, has that spell that we missed. Yeah, I mean, I don't feel bad for Zengo. He just walks into all of these traps.
Alright, so we don't want to probably ever do that again, right?
No, you can save over that.
Oh, I didn't think Louisiana was going to be this crazy. Oh, there they go. They're going to that weird hut, the Pizza Hut.
Hey, you're going too fast. Wow.
Hi, guys. I want to get you. I like in Earthbound, sometimes you can actually catch up with characters that are running away.
And everybody still walks funny. Look at Ace's walk. Just kind of looks like he's on that Nordic track, but there's nothing.
I haven't heard that in a while.
Oh, it's fixed. Or maybe we're back in time.
They fixed the rubble. Didn't this place burn down in a fire? So there's either a mistake with our memory, or there's a mistake with this building itself, its existence itself.
Both.
I need water before I go into this haunted mansion. Oh, you're not a floating head anymore.
Whoa, what happened?
You were just inside your weird memory brain. Oh no. They're doing Thriller.
They're trying.
Hi,
they're
guys.
They're all on drugs.
Alright, so when those such filthy humans were killed by monsters. And look, now they are beautiful flowers of flesh.
Oh my god.
Ha ha ha, I'm dead. We're all dead. Hee hee hee. So, a spy, disguised as a fly, and was listening, or, you know, listening in to us, overhearing us.
Dave's crazy.
Kaboom! Explosion, stop! There's explosives in my ears!
Don't talk to Dave yet.
Him?
Yeah, don't talk to him. Let's talk to everyone else. Oh. Well, there's me.
This is the weird, weird Hunter's Guild. So Lucy took a diamond into the sky. She's floating in the sky. I saw it. It's real.
I think that's it, I guess. Yeah.
I talked to him.
Dave, yeah.
See, isn't this nice and happy? Everyone stopped fighting, and now everyone should just join us.
It's an opium den.
Oh, yeah. She's like, oh, this wonderful, wonderful place. There's still a place like this. I had no idea there was a place like this still in America. Look at this.
Let's look at the things, like, stuff behind the counter there. Can't really tell. Choo-choo jellies.
Hello, I would like to do business with you. Oh, weird. So welcome to the land of... What would I call that? Just, no worries, I guess.
Hakuna Matata.
So, everyone is a bird that's forgotten how to fly. And so, we shall give your souls wings. So you're Dracloa, huh? Turn Zingo and everyone back to normal, damn it. So Lady Dracloa is inside your hearts.
Uh-oh.
If you wish to meet her... No! No! Take this medicine!
No!
Never! I see. But you can also breathe this in through your nose.
He got us. That was pretty good, like, force you to do this thing because we said so.
But thou must. Yes, that was a good but thou must. Oh, no.
Seiya!
We meet again, Rising.
It's okay, Seiya's here.
So Dracloa is at the ends of this world. Tell me, Seiya, who are you? So long, ancient connections is what's driving me now. So I'm thinking this is like some really ancient person who defeated Karube and all them. Oh. So remember Yuriwaka or something like that? And like that Yuriwaka helped defeat all the bad guys.
The big buffalo thing?
Yeah, or something. So there was a Yuriwaka, someone, and someone else defeated the bad guys. I think this is one of the someones.
Okay.
Alright. But I still cannot have nothing to tell you, so let's go. He joined us. He joined me.
Good.
Hey, oh, his teepee's gone.
Crap. Seiya, why didn't you rest?
Alright, let's save.
And keep going?
If we can get out of
we
this...
We can beat this,
out
I'm
of this
sure.
Junkville.
Yeah.
There's Red Bear in the background.
Oh, yeah, there is. I thought that spear was through his heart, but he's just laughing. Man, I like the subliminal stuff. Of the first dungeon. That was really cool.
Yeah. It might be a guy from the prequels.
Phoenix.
Uh-oh.
Ho-Oh?
Yeah, it's the Ho-Oh. It's the immortal bird Ho-Ho. Normally we'd call that Phoenix. Well. I'm gonna bash you good. Is that Atlantis in the background?
Yeah. Four! I'll fight you forever, Ho-Oh.
That thing looks more like Moltres.
Mado, it's not ho-ho. That's what you said.
Ho-ho?
Yeah.
Ho-hos are yum. That's not too bad.
Purple jelly bean poisons.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's just a random thing.
That's possible, too.
But it poisoned us once.
Yeah, if I programmed a game like this, I would have one poison you, and then you would never do it again. But then I would make like a bunch of others give you a million experience, and you would never know.
This one is seeming too easy. Well, I don't see the circle, though, in the middle. Maybe, oh, there it is. Alright.
Who's your favorite Ninja Turtle, you guys?
Michelangelo.
Donatello.
What is this?
This is the...
That's Manto Tiger Snake!
This is the Thunder Beast Nue.
I like it.
April O'Neil. Does she ever get like turned into a Ninja Turtle at some point? I feel like that would be a Oh crap, critical attack. Oh.
Where'd you skronk?
See, Donatello was smart, and I wanted to be a smart guy.
Donatello's the...
But everyone hates him. Because he's like the not party dude.
I liked Michelangelo because he just wanted to eat pizza.
Yeah.
You know, I can get behind that.
I don't like cheese much, but I remember wanting to buy all those really crappy Ninja Turtles pizzas back when, like, the movies were first coming out.
Spartanberry says, Nue is everything, isn't he? What is that?
I think it's one of those things that's just like how ho, ho, ho is everywhere.
Okay.
Ho.
I wonder if...
Uh-oh.
It starts. I wonder if that was supposed to be, like, kind of a manticore, but not...
Maybe.
Some kind of... Oh, here's an Oni.
This is the Destruction Ogre Kiba, and Kiba means fang.
Kiba from Game Center CX. He didn't write that script, and so he turned into this.
It's Kiba?
Kibe. Uh-oh. Kibe. Whoops.
He yelled at me.
The live-action turtle series is a girl turtle?
Yeah, I remember that. Her name was Venus de Milo or something.
Oh, I mean, it makes sense, but... Okay, I'm not going to get angry with that. It makes sense. In the
Who else? Like, what other, like, spin-off turtles could they make? Like, Da Vinci, and he would just be the crazy, like, just literally crazy.
Oh, crap. Who? Shoot. Van Gogh.
Oh, yeah, Van Gogh. That's the crazy one.
Yeah.
Yeah, the really crazy one. Not Da Vinci. Da Vinci is the super smart one.
Yeah, that's Leonardo.
Who beats up... oh, yeah, you're right.
Mm-hmm. So Vincent, we can have.
Yeah. These things remind me of the Octobots from Earthbound.
Right. We could also maybe have... Actually, I don't know his first name. I forgot. But Vernier, is he popular or famous?
I don't think so.
Okay. There was a female turtle named Mona Lisa. Maybe that blue was for Teepee. Was that blue? His attack went up.
He healed.
Oh. Of course Ho-Oh could do that. By the way, that thing, like, on his head? I think those are his tail feathers.
Mm-hmm.
It looks really cool.
You don't scare me. So whose head are we in right now? Are we in Rising's head?
It's hard to say. Like, we just breathed this in. So, well, since Rising's here, maybe.
So do you think this is basically like some sort of opium, cousin of opium?
Yeah. I'm reading The Wonderful Wizard of Oz. I could probably finish. I started it this morning. I could probably finish today.
We should really make a list of all the reasons why this would probably never, ever get released back in the 90s in English.
But I'm just at the part where they fall asleep in the poppy field. There's field mice in the book who save the Cowardly Lion. Can you believe it? From the poppy field. Maybe this is Ace's head.
Yeah, things are too sane. You think when we... finish the game, Tombstone will be magically back.
No, it's gone forever.
And all the dead people will be back.
That ogre has some nice classic pants. Ew. Yep. People are learning.
Yep, people are learning.
We people learn from our stream. That's worth a partnership, mm-hmm. right?
Should I do like a daily vocab word or something?
Maybe.
And then it's like the dumbest word.
It'd be pretty fun. Like that word a day. Is word a day toilet paper real?
Is it? I never even heard of that.
Okay. It must have been a joke product on something I saw.
It's happening again.
I like it though. It's comforting.
I'm so glad these are just like solo enemies.
Yes. The photo and Rising's mentor are in the background, so it might be Yuno's. I don't think Yuno ever met. Has Yuno met Red Bear?
I think everyone knew of him.
Oh, everyone, okay. Where were you yesterday, Ding Dong Dell? We were lost in that TV castle maze. It was dreadful. We were.
That was an experience. Looking back, it was nice because it was self-contained and we just got to chat about nonsense as we struggled.
Yeah.
And in the end, it was the game's fault. And I could actually, you know, say that without joking.
Yes, it was. Who thought? Oh, okay, no problem. Who thought, though, that... Who would have ever thought to walk onto a darkness when you're at the edge of a building?
Mm-hmm. Alright, we need some more...
Ding-dongs and ho-hos! Oh, man! Yeah!
That's not working out. I need to see what's over here.
Have you gotten to that bean?
Yeah, just there.
I thought I heard that. The closest thing Fantasia Knights found to word a day toilet paper was inspirational quotes on toilet paper. Wow. Yep.
So, for those of you who are into Taco Bell, I have a new recipe for you.
Oh.
I always forget it, though. Do you remember what it was? It was a chalupa.
Chalupa? Was it chicken?
It was beef.
It was beef, lettuce.
And potatoes. Just order that.
And potatoes.
Nothing else. And then it's super good. I order it because when I was in Japan, I would at the next town over, they would have tacos at a bakery. And they were the weirdest tacos I'd ever had. And they were like ground beef and potatoes inside. And that's basically all it would be.
That's delicious.
Yeah, it was great.
That's pasty stuff.
Yeah, it was great. But then just like no one knew what I was talking about when I came back to America. And they're like, what? That's crazy.
When you told me you like potatoes in your tacos, I was like, what?
And so when we ordered that the other day at Taco Bell, the guy was like, oh, that's interesting.
Yeah.
So there you go. Try that out. I call that the Japanese taco. Japanese bakery taco.
Wouldn't a Japanese taco need to have octopus? Sure they make taco tacos. Wouldn't that be funny?
I'm not a fan of octopus. You tried some, right?
I have tried it. I chewed it for like 10
minutes.
Yeah,
you can just keep chewing it forever. It's like you're chewing on a basketball.
They still have a potato burrito. You can... If you go online, you can customize your Taco Bell order.
Yeah, we just did that. We did everything online, and we just went in, and they were like, oh, here we go. We'll make it now.
Taco Taco is the name of my planned Mexican-Japanese fusion food truck? That would be...
Oh my god, are we back?
Difficult. Are we? We can't be.
I think we are.
Wait for we're back.
Okay, that's fine. We're leveling up Rising... See what happens.
Mm-hmm.
see what happens.
Okay.
Look at this, like, big old line of bad guys. So Japanese taco is very popular at the Legends of Localization restaurant.
Yeah. Just call it the taco pasty.
Man, I'm trying to think of, like, non-book localization things we could make for Fangamer. It's so hard, though. Yeah, so we just make, like, food items. And then they make you smarter and you can learn Japanese easier. You know what? Maybe it could be a drug and then you can go inside your mind.
No, let's not do that.
Mm-hmm.
One a day calendar of bad translations.
Could probably do that.
One a day calendars, though, it's They're so tough. Hard to queue yeah. up with.
Yeah.
There's a kitten calendar at work that's one a day, and I forget to tear it off, like, all the time. We gotta make sweet tacos.
Oh, yeah. So if, like, a one a day calendar, would that have, like, screenshots, or would it just be the text and what it's from? I feel like if there's not an educational element to it, then screenshots are a little less fair use.
We gotta make a movie. There's demand for it.
Yeah, I was thinking, like, we could do voice acting. That would be... Because you can't really do voice acting with a book. In this bad translation book, I bring up the topic of voice acting. And then I have to touch on it very lightly because you can't really do it.
That reminds me of that video of that one guy who played a bunch of bad voice acting and then acted it out. He was lip syncing.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about
that. But it was really funny. But then, what was the name of that series we really liked of that old man by the fireplace?
That is Crispy Gamers, something of voice acting. Great moments in voice acting.
Great moments in voice acting.
Check that up. Such great stuff. That's the first time I came across Castle Shikigami. First time I came across Chaos Wars.
Yeah, so it's hopefully still on YouTube. It's really old.
It
is.
I've seen it. People have copied it. We need to get some copies of that.
Yeah, it's really old by now, and they haven't made... There's only about, like, maybe six. I wish they had made more.
Yeah, I think the site got bought out, and then became very corporate and stupid.
Legends Localization, the radio drama. Yeah, maybe. Wait.
We talk about the ho-ohs.
Oh.
We're back.
What now, Dracula?
Draculady? Oh.
This is a Sailor Moon boss.
So Are you fond of my brain dungeon?
I am. So this was her brain, maybe.
I don't think so. This is her creation. Says, I think I'd like it if you weren't here.
Whoa! Sick burn.
Oh, so you don't like it. That's too bad. But I'm going to, on my pride as an artist, I am going to make you recognize the greatness of my creation.
Mm-mm. You can't tell me what to do.
Oh no, I can't stargate. I can't gate.
You can't? Oh no!
I can't gate out of here.
Don't you have an item that'll raise TP to like 100?
That's kind of a waste, isn't it?
It is.
Well,
it's brute force!
Yeah.
Ah, Sailor Dracula. Still the blue petal attack, though. Hey, what was that anime where if you saw, like, blue butterflies...
Gare Zero?
You were screwed. Mm-hmm. Like...
Best first episode of a series ever.
I want to watch it again.
Oh, we can do Skywalker. Let's do that. get out of here.
No, we can't. It's grayed out.
All right, so what I want to do... Well, actually, let's just do his thing here. His double attack. Actually, you know what? Like, I think this is cheaper.
Okay.
That's cheaper, wow. All right, but it takes two turns, so... Yeah, let me just do this. .288, not too bad. What I would like to do is this darkness one, but we don't got the TP for it.
Yeah.
All right, so what do we got? Starlight will do the 100. Well, Moonlight does 50. You think that's worth it?
Yeah.
Or do you think we can do it without Stargate?
I think we can.
We can.
Let's
we
see how strong Seiya is.
We have one Stargate. You want to do attack?
Yeah.
Like, once we get our attack down, though.
179? Ah, that's right. While our attack is up, maybe we should Stargate while we can.
Alright. Alright, get that DHD ready. There's Atlantis back there. I think that's just a mistake with the game.
Alright, almost 600. She's still blue.
Alright. Gonna give you this.
Is that his two-time attack?
Yeah.
Okay.
His two-timer?
Yeah. Why didn't say asleep? Come on.
Okay, this lowers defense.
Man, if I was as much into drawing as I used to be, I would draw so much fan art of this boss.
As far as all the bosses go, this is one of the cooler ones, cooler looking ones. It looks like just like a normal person, but in a way that's
scarier.
More imposing. Okay, I'm just gonna attack you. Man, we thought we finished this whole section of the game an hour ago.
Can we watch Sailor Moon tonight?
Let's Sailor Moon.
Please.
Let's watch all of it?
Yeah. Even Sailor Stars.
Do they have like Sailor babies? Like Bar Muppet babies?
No.
They should have.
I'm sure there was probably a spin-off of something like that, though. That sounds kind of familiar. Yeah, Madame Appetite was really good, but he's got a Sailor Moon boss here.
I didn't like that battle because it took like a whole half hour. Actually, it took more than a half hour, I think.
Madame Appetite, yeah, that was rough. I think we were very under-leveled.
Well, here we go. Here's our stats going down.
Okay.
Attack is down. Speed is down. Attack is down. Speed is down. Where's power?
Can we lower...
Where's this the normal power? Oh, there's normal power. Windy out there.
How much would it hurt if I threw a bunch of rose petals at you?
I've got in my eye, I'd lose some HP.
You know when you're really close to dying in like any kind of game, like you start beeping in Zelda and like in this one, in Resident Evil you actually start limping and holding your side and stuff? There have been a few times where I have been out like hiking or...
This is poisoning us.
Okay. Hiking or doing whatever. Ooh. Oh my god, it's so gorgeous. And it takes forever. That was great.
Mm-hmm. Probably got a good thumbnail there.
But in the sun, basically, and I can feel myself. I can feel my HP lowering. It's like, oh, I gotta get out of here and drink some Pocari Sweat and rest. Rita Repulsa isn't Japanese in the new Power Rangers movie? I don't know if I want to watch the movie.
I don't care. It looks real bad and unnecessary. Maybe someday I'll watch it when I'm, like, double drunk.
Maybe. I mean, we were sent The Room and we still haven't watched that.
Yeah, we'll watch that soon.
I really want. I've been asking, like, every other day.
We got the gates to watch.
We do. We have two gates now. Uh-oh, Rising's in trouble.
I know.
We're so blessed. Mm-hmm. With two Stargates to watch at the same time.
Okay, my attack is now stronger.
What is your favorite B movie?
It's sort of intentionally bad, but we like Pool Boy.
Drowning Out the Fury.
That's really good. But there are some adult moments in there that we always forget about when we show it to friends.
Yeah, and then we're like, oh, sorry. We
forgot. It's really good, so check it out. It's one of our favorites. Although the last time we watched it, I guess we've seen it enough that it wasn't as good.
Would you call Grandma's Boy a B-movie?
No.
Okay.
Does Tremors count?
I don't know.
That's too good and too mainstream.
Tremors, yeah, the first one is, you know, if you want to talk about the Tremors TV show, that's B show.
Double attack. I have to think about it because I don't watch them often, but I know there's a bunch in my head.
Oh, mine is Under the Cherry Moon.
Night of the Lupus, I remember, was pretty good. It's like about giant killer rabbits.
Which one?
Night of the Lupus.
I didn't see that.
No, you haven't seen that.
They took Rubber off of Netflix? That's a great movie.
That's great, yes.
Rubber was really good.
People had too many high expectations when they went into that.
I went into it knowing nothing.
Like, the whole point is that it's just ridiculous and sort of makes fun of the viewer.
Here we go.
Alright, we're finishing it.
I'm the sheriff, and you're the jailed person.
Oh.
Prisoner? I couldn't remember that word. Yeah. Oh, that hurt just a little bit.
151?
Lepus?
Lepus? I can't remember, yeah. Alright, we defeated her, and we got some good experience.
Whoa!
Rising leveled up.
I guess Seiya just can't level up.
Seiya is Buzz. I think Earthbound Magic Hand is better, though. When I think about it now.
My favorite is Earthbound Zeroes.
That place is annoying because, like, the enemies are annoying.
I know, but I really like the music.
My great creation. That's right. Oh, no.
Yes! It's the third thing we need.
Oh, is it? Probably is, yeah. Oh, it looks like it.
So we got this in our mind, and we put it in our heart pouch.
So we got the sword of Aaron, Arlong.
Ares, I don't know.
I say Arlong because of One Piece, but I don't think it's anything related.
Well, the jaw was gone.
It was from Phantasm. Huh? What were we doing? Rising, did you defeat Dracula?
Yeah.
Yep. Well, Zingle, you're back to normal.
You better say, please forgive me.
Yeah, he's embarrassed. He says, I can't believe that medicine stole my soul. Don't worry about it, Zengo.
Zengo, you should learn from this.
Of course I have to worry about it. So for a samurai, the soul is needs to be protect with your very life. So I am inexperienced. I'm not good enough to be a samurai.
He's a ronin.
Yep. So Rising, I'm going on a journey now. You can't stop me. Farewell.
Oh, no. Everybody's going on journeys.
Hey, Zengo. It's no use. This is his own problem. So let's wait for him to become a real samurai.
All right. Will he come back looking badass?
So you seem to be troubled, Rising.
Yeah, I got a sword in my heart. Oh, see ya!
Rising, who is this? My name is Seiya. This is nice to meet you. This is my second master. As your master, there must be someone really skilled. So I can tell Zengo will be back. So until then, although it won't be much, I will help you. But there's an extra of us now.
Alright.
Where's a book?
Yeah, give us a book, please. What's gonna happen to this?
It's disappearing.
So now I get it. That was like a marsh, and we did not want to step over that. Or we are stepping over it.
Alright, so Rising, we have the three treasures now. The pot, the sword, and the stone tablets. Now we can defeat Karube.
But Zingo's butt.
Alright, let's go raid Detroit.
Oh.
Coming for you, Karube. I'll fight too. Oh.
Well, guess not. Is Seiya gonna be on our team?
So it seems you're still being affected by that medicine. Right. Alright, so stay at the house and, you know, be Dave's conversation partner. He's been all alone all this time.
Get Seiya.
Yes, you're right. Like, I'm gonna wait. Wait at that house.
Oh. Whoa.
Hello, bums.
Are these the druggies?
Says, he's like, did I say something crazy? Say something weird? What was I doing? It was like my body isn't my own. Now I feel liberated and free. Says, oh, am I safe?
Is Zengo gonna come back with butt-related texts? Was there any kind of chest?
It didn't look like it.
Oh, wait.
But I want to save it now. So we can, go eat some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles food items.
As soon as we leave, they're going to be like, ah, next part of the story is go to Detroit. So
I think we save
at the house?
Yeah, I was going to.
Okay, good.
So this was a very productive stream. I didn't think it was going to be. I thought we were going to do another tower dungeon sort of thing.
Yeah, we just did a lot of dream dungeons.
So I hope you guys have dreams of dungeons tonight. But don't dream of the tower.
Hey, you and me, I know we just said goodbye.
You need to go rest.
But we need to read this book.
Alright, we're 44 and a half hours in. Whoa. Alright, so that's it for today. Tomorrow is Thursday.
Yes.
So yes, we'll still be streaming Tengai Makyo 4. We'll be going to Detroit. I think Detroit got totally obliterated, so I don't know how we're going there.
A couple buildings were blown up.
All right. Well, I thought he actually, like, in the distance, he blew the whole thing up.
Might have.
Because there was a big old crater.
We're
or something.
Gonna like maybe it's like we're gonna find out if Detroit.
The
is
castle
still
might
standing.
Still be there.
Ah. Okay.
All right, tomorrow we're gonna see if Detroit exists, and if it doesn't, we won't be sad, but we're gonna figure out what to do next anyway.
Yeah. So tomorrow at 5 p.m. Pacific and 8 p.m. Eastern, we'll see you here. Please stop by and hang out, because there's a lot to just kind of hang out.
And please enjoy chicken nuggets and these credits. Bye.
And pizza.